Hey guys, welcome back to A Daily Dose of Love with Tasha. I'm your host, Tasha Bradley. Thank you all for allowing me to be magic in your ear each and every Wednesday. You are appreciated, so thank you. To my international listeners, I hope my voice finds you all doing well. If you're new to hearing my voice, come in, go through the content, and tell a friend to tell a friend, because I'm encouraging self-love. Self-love is the most underrated love there is, and it's a movement here. Love your damn self. It's all about loving you, okay? So go through the content, tell a friend to tell a friend about A Daily Dose of Love with Tasha. Today is May 1st. It's also hump day. It's also when I ask what's in your cup, what are you sipping on? I have here some pineapple juice, and we're going to cheer because this is the month of mental health awareness. So we're going to have a toast to our mental health. Mental health matters. So on three, one, two, three, cheers. I have pineapple juice, by the way. I don't know if I've said that, but if not, I'm enjoying pineapple juice. It doesn't have anything in it. It should, though, but maybe for you all. You're lucky that it doesn't have anything, that it's just pineapple juice. I took my sip. Sorry, guys. On three. One, two, three. Cheers. All right. Good old pineapple juice. Anyway, today I have hump day love for you all. My hump day love today on this beautiful hump day, May 1st. Is I want you all to enjoy your day, evening, night, whichever time you're getting this podcast. I want you to stay focused and remember that you matter, okay? That's my hump day love for everyone today. And we've had our sip, and today we're going to be talking because May is the month of mental health awareness. And we're also going to be celebrating a lot of us Cinco de Mayo. But I want to talk about a mental health journey, because I think sometimes we have so much noise going on. We need to learn to be still. So I want to share with you all this experience that I just recently have. I've always been into meditation my entire life, from my teenage years, you know, up until now. You know, it's very important to start your morning off with meditation, which I haven't been doing because my sleep patterns are all over the place, which is horrible for your mental health. And I would also end my night with meditation, but I'm not doing that because of my sleep patterns currently. So, but that was something that I've always been into, meditation. It just does something to your mind, body, and spirit. It just pretty much just stops you and blocks out all the noise and just take in all the peace. So I was on Twitter X the other day, and Pamela Topjian tweeted one of her YouTube videos. And I, you know, retweeted and I followed the link and I pushed play. And I'm so thankful I did. So this is what I want to tell you all about my experience today. Pamela Topjian is a formal, she hosted actually the Takeover. So she's been a guest here. She's hosted the Takeover. That episode was March 22nd, 2023. It's episode 111. You can go back if you'd like to hear that. It's a really great episode. But, she has on her YouTube channel guided visualization videos. And that particular day when she tweeted that video and I went to it, it was a guided visualization to gain wisdom from the stillness of nature with soft music. And when I tell you, this is taking you on a journey to help learn and gain inner wisdom from the stillness of nature. When I tell you this was an entire, I just don't even know how to explain it. Well, if you've ever done any type of meditation, if you've done anything with the bowls or with music or anything like that to meditate, and you know how you can just kind of leave your body, and this is experience. I thought I had been hypnotized. You know what I mean? It was so beautiful. Her voice is so soft, so soothing. And as she walks you through nature, and she's visualizing everything that she's telling you, from the sun coming through the trees, through the sun glistening through the lake, and hearing the river run, and just walking through nature. It was such a beautiful experience. You know, she was like, you know, stretch your legs out, uncross your arms, hold your head back, close your eyes. And when I tell you, this was something that all of us should be doing daily. You know, we need to take time out to just meditate each and every single day. It's so important and essential for our mental health, because every single day there's so much noise, so much chaos, so much going on in our lives that it just becomes overwhelming. And that's what's wearing and tearing down our mental. And she has, you can go over to her YouTube channel, and the channel is Pamela Topjian. So that's T-O-P-J-I-A-N, Pamela commonly spelled. And she has a lot of guided visualization videos over there to help you out. But this particular one was to gain wisdom from the stillness of nature. And it had soft music playing in the background. And once, and I think the, it was about, was it 16 minutes or so, or maybe less? I've forgotten the time frame, but it wasn't long. But when I tell you, as she's telling you to go ahead and breathe at the end of it, I was doing the breathing. I was coming back to myself. And she was saying to just open your eyes. When I tell you, you all need to experience this video. Go to YouTube as soon as you've heard this recording of this episode. It's about protecting, and sometimes we just need to be still. Sometimes we need to just let go of everything that we're going through and just take in someone else guiding us to a beautiful place. It was such a beautiful experience that I just thought on today's episode, because it's Mental Health Awareness Month, that I would just bring this to you all, my experience, and maybe someone else can benefit from these videos that she has up on her YouTube. If you're going through it and you just can't find a way to calm your brain, and you're always just thinking and overthinking and, you know, stressed or worried about something, these are the videos that you should be enjoying. And I mean, they're going to take you on a different level. And if you have any type of meditation videos that are out there that you enjoy, please email me at bradley6tasha@gmail.com. I would appreciate it, because I'm so into meditation. I have to get back into it. You know, I'm old school meditation, where you go, you know, just like, you know, counting to maybe 12 and then letting go, breathing in, breathing out. And I like to hum, because it just kind of really closes my mind down to just not entertain or, you know, accept anything at that time. So I just want you all to find some peace in your life. And if you are struggling with mental health, please reach out to someone, you know, talk to someone, go to therapy. If you're folks who are into medication, take your meds, you know, just stay on point and stay on top of your mental health. You know, it's really, really important. And I, like I said, go over to her YouTube. It's guided visualization, and this is by Pamela Topjian. And this particular one I'm talking about is to gain wisdom from the stillness of nature. And it's taking you on a journey to help learn and gain inner wisdom from the stillness of nature. It's a beautiful, beautiful experience. And if you all go over there and you experience this, please let me know how you enjoyed it and how much you just really thought you had been under hypnosis. It's like she just was taking me out of it. And by the time I opened my eye, and that day I was so stressed. Oh, I was all over the place mentally. And it really just reloaded me. So I've gone back to it, and I will continue to do so, because, yeah, I'm on an overload right now. So I appreciate you all. And this week's shout out also goes to Pamela Topjian for commenting. She had left a message for me, tweeted me over on X. And this was in regards to last week's episode of What's More Important, Time or Money. That's episode 172. And Pamela tweeted me, absolutely great message. I think the more we live life, the more we realize just how precious time is. So thank you for that, Pamela. I appreciate you. Thank you for all the retweets. You know, we are Twitter buds, you know, we are buddies over there, and we are supporting each other. And as I've stated, she also hosted the Takeover. That's the March 22nd, 2023 episode 111, where she introduced herself and her book and everything. So if you go back to that, you can reference to where to find her on social media. But in the meantime, go over to YouTube and find Pamela Topjian, T-O-P-J-I-A-N. And those are guided visualization videos over there to help you. And her voice is so calming, so soothing, so soft. I mean, she could really put you under and take away all of your stress in a moment. Just believe that you will really appreciate the minutes that she's taking you on this guided visualization. So I've been tongue twisted with that all day. And I just want you all to, like I said, stay on top of your mental health. Stay focused on what it is that's important to you. Make sure that you're loving your damn self. And remember to rate this episode wherever you get a Daily Dose of Love podcast. Leave a 5-star rating. I appreciate everyone who participates in the polls after each episode. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You guys are awesome. You guys really rock with your girl, and it shows. Please leave me a 5-star rating on Apple, on Spotify, on Amazon, on iHeartRadio, Pandora, Good Pods, wherever you are getting this podcast, wherever you are in the world. I appreciate you. Thank you for allowing me to be magic in your ear. And a big shout out to Miss Pamela Topjian. Thank you for being magic in my ear. Your guided visualization videos are awesome. Really helping folks with their mental. I definitely have to get back into my meditation. And do you guys use the bowls? You know what I mean? Just, they have so many videos over on YouTube that you can just go to. I don't have an audio book, but I just want you all to, like I said, get into these guided visualization videos to really help you block out the noise on those days where life is just overwhelming and everything is just a lot of chaos. Block out the noise, okay? So I appreciate you. More importantly, work on your self-esteem. Work on your self-worth. Work on your mental. Love yourself a little more each day. Talk to yourself as though you're speaking to someone that you love. That's how we have to talk to ourselves. The way you talk to those people that you love, that's the way you need to speak to yourself daily and speak about yourself and speak highly of yourself, okay? Take care of your mental. Take care of the people who take care of you. Love on those who love on you. More importantly, love your damn self. Leave a 5-star rating on this podcast. Leave a written review. Tell a friend to tell a friend that Tasha Bradley is awesome. Yes, I'm very awesome. I'm awesome. Awesome, guys. See, this is how you have to speak of yourself. Speak highly of yourself. I'm amazing. I'm full of love. I'm full of encouragement. Bring out all the great things about yourself. But one thing I'm not going to do is take nobody's shit, okay? Don't let nobody run over you. Stand up for yourself, all right? I love you. I appreciate you. One love.